Hey everyone, welcome back. In today's video, I will show you exactly how to scan a document using your Windows 11 PC. Whether you're using a scanner, an all-in-one printer, or even your phone, we're going to cover everything from setup to saving your file properly, so stick around till the end. All right, let's start with the easiest method, which is using the built-in Windows Scan app. First, make sure your scanner or printer is connected to your PC. If you're using a USB cable, plug it in. If it's wireless, make sure it's turned on and connected to the same Wi-Fi network as your PC. Now go to your Start menu and type Scan. You will see an app called Windows Scan. If you don't see it, don't worry, you can get it from the Microsoft Store. Just open the Microsoft Store, search for Windows Scan, and click Install. Once the app is installed, go ahead and open it. You will see a clean and simple interface. Click on New Scan. At the top, it should detect your scanner automatically. If it doesn't, double-check the connection and make sure your scanner drivers are properly installed. Below that, you can choose the file type. If it's just a picture or form, JPEG or PNG works fine too. Next, you will see an option for Source. This tells the scanner whether to use the flatbed or document feeder. For documents, grayscale or black and white is usually best. It's faster and creates smaller file sizes. Then comes the resolution matured in DBI or DOTS where Inch/Siri. Higher DBI gives better detail but also makes the file larger. Alright, once you have got all your settings the way you want, click Preview. This will do a quick scan so you can see what it looks like. It's great for checking alignment or anything is cut off. If the preview looks good, click Scan. The scanner will do its thing, and after a few seconds, your scanned document will show up in the app. It automatically saves it to the scanned documents folder in your pictures directly, unless you change the save location. Now let's say you're scanning multiple pages and you want them all in one file. If your scanner has a document feeder, just load all your pages, select feeder, and it should scan them in order. If not, and you're using the flatbed, you will need to scan each page separately and then combine them into a single PDF. To do that, open the scan files using the print to PDF trick. Select all pages, right-click, and choose print. In the printer drop-down, select Microsoft Print to PDF. Choose how you want the pages arranged and click Print. It will save all of them as one file. Alright, now let's talk about using your printer's official app. If you're using something like HP, Canon, or Epson, go to their website and don't lose a scanning utility. These often come with more advanced features like auto cropping, OCR text recognition, and cloud saving. For example, HP has the HP Smart app, which is really user-friendly. You can install it from the Microsoft Store, and once you connect your printer, you can scan documents, tweak quality, and even send them straight to email or OneDrive. Another option if you don't have a scanner is to use your smartphone and apps like Microsoft Lens or Adobe Scan. These apps let you take pictures of documents and automatically clean them up. You can crop, adjust lighting, and save as PDF all from your phone. Then just email it to yourself or Scenic with OneDrive or Google Drive to access it from your PC. Now before we finish, let me show you where to find your scanned documents. By default, the Windows Scan app saves them in your Pictures folder inside a subfolder called Scanned Documents. Open File Explorer, click on Pictures, and you should see the folder there. If you want to organize your scans better, you can create folders based on date or document type. Just copy and paste your scan files wherever you want. And one last tip, if you're scanning confidential documents, make sure your scanner or printer doesn't store them locally, especially if it's shared. Check the manual or app settings to see how to clear the history or saved scans. Oh, and here is a quick bonus tip to make things a step further. If you often scan documents and want to save time, you can actually create a shortcut or pin the Windows Scan app to your taskbar or start menu. Just right-click the app from the start menu and choose Pin to Start or Pin to Taskbar. That way, next time you need to scan something, it's just one click away. Also, if you scan documents in different languages or want to copy the text out of scanned pages, try using an OCR tool. There are free online OCR websites, but if you want something offline, check out apps like OneNote or even Google Drive's OCR features. You upload your scanned PDF or image, and they will extract the text so you can edit or translate it. Super handy for forms, receipts, or handwritten notes. And that's it. You know now how to scan documents like a Pro or Windows 11. Whether it's a single form or multiply page contract, you have got all the tools you need right on your PC. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to like the video, subscribe for more Windows tips, and drop a comment if you have got any questions or need help with a specific printer. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.